Welcome back to part 3 of my Instagram takeover. Today, I'm sharing with you how removing invasive plant species is critical to the success of native plants and the health of wildlife. Big part of my job is to find and remove our invasive plants. This is a really bad one that grows in the summer called stinkwort. It's Detrichia graveolens. You'll see it a lot of the times in disturbed areas and along roadsides, and you might even see it in your yard. If you ever pull it, you'll notice it has a really strong scent and a really sticky resin on it. We usually pull it by hand. We can also use other equipment. I'll spend a little bit of my day removing some of these stinkwort patches while we're out on these preserves.
It's not very palatable for anything. Even goats won't eat it. It's actually harmful to cows when it's got flowers on it because they have barbs that tear up their stomach lining. So it's a really nasty plant. But it comes right out with just a little bit of pulling and you can get the whole root system. And boy, it smells bad.
Stay tuned for part 4 of my Instagram takeover tomorrow, where I'll take you to Fisher's Bend to check on a restoration project in partnership with Point Blue Conservation Science and their Students and Teachers Protecting a Watershed program.